The President, please be seated.
Le Président, Mesdames et Messieurs, veuillez vous asseoir.
The chamber is now in session.
Nous reprenons l'audience.
According to the trial scheduling,
selon
today's hearing,
le programme de comparution des parties civiles,
is the
l'audience
hearing of the testimony statement of the civil party.
L'audition de la partie civile.
Due to some changes,
the chamber will today hear
the
four
civil parties.
Les quatre parties civiles.
The graph here, can you now report on the
quatre parties civiles.
Presence of the parties to the proceedings?
Veuillez nous rendre compte des parties présentes à la procédure.
Graph here. Good morning, Mr. President.
Bonjour, Monsieur
All
le
the parties to the
Toutes
proceedings are all present.
Sont présentes.
And the civil parties who are going
Et
to give the testimonies.
Civiles.
Tioulong, Antonya, Hav Sophea,
So
Soung, and Neth, Phally are all present. I have already checked their
présentes.
Identities.
J'ai
and
déjà
they are ready to be called
de leur
by the chamber.
Et les parties civiles sont en salle d'attente, prêtes à être appelées par la chambre.
The President.
Le Président.
I notice the presence of the civil party lawyer. You may
le
proceed.
Co-avocat. Le groupe de parti civil.
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honor. I would like to
let
Sudzinski. You know that finally our client, that is
E2/77,
will not testify. She was scheduled for this week.
Son
this is due to a recent incident where she felt badly treated by OCIJ and therefore for the moment she is not able to testify. This is what I want to let you know. Thank you.
Maltraitée ou traitée de manière inopportune par le bureau des co-juges d'instruction, elle a décidé de ne pas déposer devant la Chambre cette semaine. C'était simplement pour information.
The President.
Le Président.
Thank you, Counsel, for the information.
Je vous remercie, Maître.
Regarding your client who is not going to appear before this chamber.
E2/77. Votre client E2, barre de fraction 77, ne déposera pas devant la chambre.
The chamber will then try to reschedule
la chambre
the hearings, taking in that information into account.
Le programme des auditions des parties civiles en tenant compte de ces informations.
Court officer.
Je demande à
you can now invite Madame Tioulong Antonya,
Madame Tioulong Antonya
to come
dans
before the
prétoire.
Chamber. The president.
Le président.
Is your name Antonya Tioulong?
Antonya Tioulong est bien
Antonya
votre
Tioulong,
nom?
Tioulong,
yes, my name is Antonya
oui,
Tioulong.
Je suis bien
question.
Antonya Tioulong.
How old are you this year?
Quel âge avez-vous cette année?
Response. I am 57 years old.
J'ai 57 ans.
In October.
J'aurai 57 ans en octobre.
Question. What is your nationality?
Question. Quelle est votre nationalité?
Response.
Réponse.
I am French.
Je suis française.
Questioned. Where is your
question.
Current address?
Quelle est votre adresse actuelle?
Response.
Réponse.
I live in Renon, in
J'habite
Paris,
à Renon,
France.
À Paris, en France.
The president, please
question.
Speak again.
Vais
you have to wait
répéter.
Until the red light is
je vais
on.
Simplement vous demander
before you can speak so that your voice can go through the system for the proper record on the transcript of what you say.
Au fin du compte-rendu d'audience.
Please answer again.
Et de manière à ce que l'on puisse vous entendre, veuillez répéter votre réponse.
Response.
Réponse.
I live in France.
J'habite en France.
My address is number one.
Numéro 1.
Agnès Renan, Paris,
rue Ernest Renan, Paris, 15e.
Question.
Question.
What is your current occupation?
Quelle est votre profession actuelle?
Response. I worked.
Réponse.
For a French newspaper, L'Express.
Je travaille pour un journal français, L'Express.
And I work at a documentary part of the L'Express.
Et je travaille dans le service documentation de L'Express.
Question.
Oh, documentaire de L'Express.
Where were you born?
Reprend l'interprète. Question. Où êtes-vous né?
Response.
Réponse.
I was born in France.
Je suis né en France.
In Antony.
À Antony.
Question. What is your father's
question.
Name?
Quel est le nom de votre père?
Response.
Réponse.
His name is Samdak Yakrei Nyak Tioulong.
Samdak Yakrei Nyak
Tioulong. What is your mother's name?
Quel est le nom de votre mère?
Her name is Chum Tiu Miket Sampan.
Chum Tiu Miket Sampan.
Question. How many siblings do you have?
Combien de frères et de sœurs avez-vous? Réponse.
Response. I have six sisters.
J'ai six sœurs.
Question.
Question.
Can you tell the names
Pouvez-vous
of your
nous
siblings,
donner
the six siblings to the chamber?
De vos six sœurs.
Response.
Réponse.
They are Visakha.
Il y a Visakha.
Rianxi.
Rianxi.
Dala,
Dala,
Sunura,
Sunura,
Keti,
Keti,
and Niva Devi.
Et Niva Devi.
Midwi Namang Aoi Dam Madang. The President, the Council for this
Le
civil
président.
Party. Can you provide the chamber with a brief information of her identity?
Je vais vous demander de bien vouloir me donner quelques informations contextuelles relatives à la partie civile.
Relevance to the facts
si vous voulez bien
alleged
me présenter
on the accused
faits
and the relevant evidence. You may now proceed.
Au crime allégué de l'accusé et des éléments de preuve. Je vous invite à intervenir, à nous présenter ces éléments.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr.
En
President.
Effet, Antonya Tioulong
Indeed,
vient aujourd'hui témoigner
Antonya Tioulong
du fait de la disparition et de l'exécution de sa sœur,
due to the disappearance and execution of her
Tioulong,
sister, Rengsi Tioulong. spouse qui marie, and she will be speaking as a spokesperson of her family concerning the death, disappearance, execution of her brother-in-law, Impouring Si Tioulong, Ling qui marie.
En effet,
indeed,
Mr. President,
I take the liberty with regard to this very specific case to ask you to authorize Mrs. Antonya Tioulong, who is speaking here in the interest of her family which is present in the audience, and her mother, Mrs. Masquette, who is on the bench of the civil parties. So I beg leave that she can speak concerning the disappearance and execution of her sister and brother-in-law, being aware of the fact that in the framework of this trial you have several civil party applications concerning the Tioulong and the qui marie families, and more specifically cases D2508 relating to Mrs. Masquette, the mother of Reng Si Tioulong, and case D2528 regarding Neva Tioulong, a sister of Reng Si Tioulong.
Le dossier
case D2526 regarding qui marie Nevinka, daughter of Reng Si and of Lim qui marie.
And
E229 qui marie Visaka, daughter of Reng Si and Lim qui marie. It seems to me important indeed to indicate that there is a connection between these cases that you mentioned yesterday before the chamber. There is a connection between these cases, and I ask your leave, Mr. President, to allow Mrs. Antonya Tioulong to speak on the suffering and the pain that was felt by the Tioulong and qui marie families, because these cases are intimately connected. With regard to documentation, of course, we have produced the identification documents for Mrs. Antonya Tioulong, as well as the other civil parties. With regard to the relationship between S21 and the case raised on behalf of Antonya Tioulong, as far as I'm concerned, there is no doubt whatsoever that Reng Si Tioulong, spouse of qui marie, was indeed executed in S21. As a matter of fact, we are in possession of her biography, RN French 0027478 0, Khmer RN 0027478 5, and English RN 0027475. I would like to recall also that the documents which we may rely on, since the accused himself mentioned the name of Reng Si Tioulong on the occasion of three depositions, so the transcript of 29 April, ERN French 00325 9977,
ERN Khmer 00032608 2,
ERN English 00032587 4. Transcript of 22 June, ERN French 00344341, ERN Khmer 00344440, ERN English 00344212, and lastly, transcript of 16 June, ERN French 00342. Tioulong, his biography can be found at S21 code ERN Khmer 00088813, ERN English 00344226, ERN French 00211858, as well as a photograph. S21, ERN Khmer 00211859, ERN English 00211859, ERN French 00211859.
And in support of the case of Mr. Lim Ki-mari,
we can also refer to Annex B of D-44, a list, this is a list of S21 prisoners, and we only have the French ERN, which is 0020948. I therefore believe that there are no obstacles to understanding the fact that Rengsi and Lim Ki-mari were indeed in S21 and were indeed executed in S21, and therefore I do not believe that there can be any problem with regard to the parentage relationship between Antonya Tioulong and her family with regard to these two persons, Rengsi Tioulong and Lim Ki-mari. Nevertheless, since Mrs. Antonya Tioulong is coming from France, we took this opportunity to ask her to communicate to us a document which we did not have at the time, which is her birth certificate. We had her identity documentation, but we did not have her birth certificate. I therefore ask that the court file this document in the framework of its standard process. And this is what I wanted to say in support of the case for which Mrs. Antonya Tioulong is going to be speaking.
The President. Madame Antonya Tioulong.
Madame Antonya Tioulong.
Could you please describe to the chamber the relationships related to the crimes alleged on the accused Kangkat Yew alias Duc, which leads you to be a civil party? And can you also describe to us the damages inflicted upon you physically and emotionally as a direct result of the crimes
que vous avez subi suite à ces crimes allégués?
And let me remind you that the crimes here are those crimes occurred within the establishment and the operations of S21 starting from the 17th April 1975 through the 6th January 1979. You can proceed.
Au 6 janvier 79. Je vous en prie.
Civil Party. Mr. President, I would seek your leave to make my statement in French.
Avec votre permission, je vais m'exprimer en français.
Because my Cambodian language is not fluent, as I was exiled and lived in France for almost 40 years, the President. Yes, you are granted the leave because the French is one of the three official languages used in the court, so you can proceed.
de travail officiel de la Chambre, vous pouvez vous exprimer en français. Je vous en prie.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
Monsieur Long, thank you, Mr. President. I would like, first of all, to specify,
comme Maître Truss, mon avocate, l'a déjà fait, que je parle ici devant la Cour au nom de ma famille.
On behalf of my family.
D'abord, surtout,
all,
au nom des
all,
deux filles de ma sœur Renzi,
qui a été assassinée.
Les deux filles s'appellent
Visaka et Nimenka.
Également,
as
au nom
well,
de ma mère, qui a trouvé
mother,
le courage
who was courageous
de
enough
venir se tenir dans la même pièce que l'accusé.
Room as the accused,
et bien sûr,
and of course,
elle a été la première
she was
à porter plainte
the first one
dans ce dossier numéro 1,
to file
et
the
bien
complaint.
Sûr, au nom de mes autres
and
sœurs,
of course, on behalf
ma
of my other sisters,
dans la salle également,
my sister Somida is also
pour
in this room,
manifester
in order
et exprimer
to express
le chagrin
here
et la douleur de la famille.
The grief of our family.
J'espère aussi
I also hope
porter la voix de ma sœur,
that I'll be able to
Renzi,
carry my sister's
qui
voice,
n'est plus là pour
Renzi,
s'exprimer.
Who is no longer here to express herself,
pour la défendre.
In order
son
to defend her and to be
et
her advocate,
qui elle était réellement,
and to tell you who she really was,
elle manque cruellement
and
à
how
sa famille.
Much her family misses her.
Nous sommes donc
we
une
are
fratrie
therefore
a, de sept sœurs.
We are seven sisters.
Permettez-moi, Monsieur le Président,
please allow me, Mr. President,
de vous décrire la composition de la famille.
To tell you, give, to describe how our family
nous étions
is made
donc sept sœurs.
We were
mon
therefore
père,
seven sisters.
Tioulong,
my father, Samdak Chakrei Nyak Tioulong, dedicated his entire life
de l'État.
To the state.
Si je me permets de le préciser, c'est parce
and
que cela aura son importance dans le déroulement
this,
des faits.
This is because indeed this will have an influence in the way the facts unfolded. So he was mandated by Prince
Sihanouk
to sign the 1954 Convention of Geneva to protect the borders of his country.
Au début de sa carrière,
he was a high-ranking
tour à tour
official,
ambassadeur,
and then he became ambassador,
ministre,
minister,
premier ministre,
prime
chef
minister,
de l'armée royale,
head of the Royal Army.
Toujours d'une fidélité
and
sans faille
with faultless
au
loyalty
père.
To the King Father.
Renzi était la deuxième de ses aînés.
The second
elle
of
a rencontré
the second child.
Son mari Lim Kimari
and
très
he,
tôt.
She met her husband
ils
Lim Kimari very
très
early.
Jeune.
They got married
ils ont
at a very young age.
Ensemble.
They had three children together.
Visaka,
Visaka
Nurinka,
et un
garçon,
and
Mita.
A boy, Mita.
Ma sœur Renzi était principalement
was mainly
la représentante
the
d'un laboratoire allemand Merck Sharp
for a German lab called
elle
Merck.
Était également présentatrice d'information
an
à la radio française
on French
et ensuite
radio,
animatrice d'une émission.
Then she was producing
mon beau-frère
a program.
Lim Kimari
my brother-in-law,
était fondé
Lim Kimari
de pouvoir à la banque Khmer pour le commerce.
Working for the commercial bank.
Je vais me permettre
so
de
I'm
faire une chronologie
take
de leur
the
vie.
Liberty of drawing up chronology of their lives.
En mars 1970,
March
1970 la République du général
Lon-Nol
a décrété
Republic
que la famille Tioulong était interdite de séjour
that the Tioulong family would no longer be allowed
sur le sol
Khmer to come into Cambodia
du fait de la proximité des liens entre
their,
mon père et
le
roi Sihanouk.
Ties with King Sihanouk.
Ma sœur Renzi, qui portait
Renzi,
le nom de Lim Kimari, est restée
who was called
vivre
Lim Kimari,
en France.
Remained in France.
Nous avons toujours gardé
and
le contact.
We always
elle
maintained
et son mari
contact. He, she
venaient
and her husband
en France
would
nous
come
rendre
to France
visite.
To visit us.
Elle venait de deux
she
à trois mois par an,
two to three
son mari
per year,
un mois.
And her husband would come for about
et
a month.
Entre leur séjour
and
en France,
between their stay in France,
ils nous écrivaient de façon constante.
Between
ma sœur
the different stays, they would
elle
write to us
à ses parents
constantly.
Des lettres personnalisées.
She would write personalized letters to her parents, and we still have
familial.
Kept. We, so we always kept up this family tie.
En 1973,
in 1973,
la guerre civile s'accentuant,
the Civil War
et le
becoming
lycée Descartes français, où étaient scolarisés ses enfants,
intense.
Fermant pour des
and,
raisons de sécurité trop fréquemment
the schools were
pour
closing
ses enfants,
for security reasons
elle
so
décide
in order
de les envoyer
to protect
à
her children she decides to send them to Paris
parents.
To live with her grandparents
en 1974 voyant la guerre civile
seeing that the civil war
dégénérée,
was really worsening
nous avons pressé Renzi et Kimari
asked
à venir nous rejoindre, c'est-à-dire en France.
To come join us
Elle
in
nous
France.
A répondu.
And they answered us.
Nous
She
avons
answered us.
Nos propres métiers
We have
à Phnom Penh.
Our own profession
France,
here in Phnom Penh. In France,
nous
we will have no status. We have three children to
Comment
feed. How could we therefore face the situation? So therefore, we will remain in Phnom Penh.
Leur dernier séjour
their last stay
en France,
in
la
France,
dernière fois que nous
the
les
last
avons
time
vu,
in, that we saw them,
the last time that we spoke with them,
we enjoyed
à l'été
their
et à l'automne
kindness.
74.
It was at this, the fall and summer of 1974.
Il était prévu
and it was
qu'ils viennent
scheduled that they would
nous rejoindre
come
à l'été 1975.
In the summer of 1975.
Pendant toute cette année,
during
en
this
74
entire year,
mars 75,
from 74 to March 75,
la correspondance entre
the
eux et nous
correspondence
a
between
continué.
Them and us continued.
Ma sœur s'inquiétait de savoir comment était menée la scolarité de ses enfants.
Regarding the
Lorsque les notes
schooling
étaient en baisse d'un trimestre,
her children.
Elle écrivait en disant pour encourager
would
sa
fall,
fille Nivinka,
they would write to us in order to encourage
j'espère
her
que le deuxième trimestre sera meilleur.
She would say, I hope that the second
semester
would be better, and she was wondering
si
if she was eating well
pour
at
devoirs,
the school cafeteria,
il fallait
if she had problems doing her homework, and if she had problems,
elle
they would have to address herself to her
alors même
aunt.
Que son mari
she was interested
et elle
in our daily
difficiles.
Life. Whereas while
Elle
they were living under hardship,
de plus en plus
they
sur
were
la ville,
telling us that more and more rockets were falling upon Phnom Penh,
qu'ils essayaient de dresser une
and that they were trying to draw
chutes,
up a map
des
of where
de chute,
the different rockets had fallen,
pour essayer de les
rockets
le lendemain.
So that they could avoid them the following
et
day,
se réfugiaient sur
and that
de
they
la
were
maison,
hiding under the staircase of their
rockets,
house when they would hear the first rockets fall, and they would express their fear, and they would limit their movement. So I'm asking therefore the President the leave
un
to read an excerpt from a letter of my sister
mars,
dated March 28,
1975.
The President, yes, the Chamber grants you the leave.
C'est une lettre qui s'adresse à mon père.
This is a letter addressed to my father.
Quel conseil me donnez-vous?
Which advice can you give me?
Où me suggérez-vous?
Where
que me suggérez-vous
do you suggest,
pour agir?
What do you suggest that I do?
Dois-je partir au plus vite?
Must I leave as soon as possible?
Ou bien maintenir en juin seulement
or
ma date
I
de départ comme prévu?
Or must I stick
Je
to my
plus
date of departure as programmed? I do not
Ce
I no longer what, know what to do.
Part,
it would be rather ugly on my
half mon mari parmi toutes ces
to
roquettes,
leave my husband behind among all of these rockets
maladie,
falling,
ulcer.
Especially with his ulcers.
Si vous devez m'écrire des choses confidentielles, que papa demande aux affaires étrangères,
well,
au
Quai d'Orsay,
de m'envoyer
to send me
le courrier
the
sous couvert de l'ambassade de France.
Under the cover of the French embassy.
Je travaille, comme je
and
vous l'avais dit,
I'm working, as
au bureau
I said,
français de coopération
in the French office of cooperation,
audiovisuel de Phnom Penh.
In the French audiovisual office of cooperation in Phnom Penh.
C'était les dernières
this
nouvelles que nous avons eues de ma sœur
from my sister
et de mon beau-frère.
And from my brother-in-law.
En avril 1975, nous avons appris à Paris,
we learned in Paris
l'arrivée des Khmer Rouges.
That the Khmer Rouge
nous
had
ne
taken
nous sommes
Phnom
pas alertés.
And we weren't so much alerted
les médias français
the
disaient victoire
was
socialiste,
was calling it
victoire
a socialist
rose en Asie du
victory,
Sud-Est.
A pink victory
nous
in Southeast Asia. And we
que
thought
un régime communiste allait s'établir,
a communist
un régime
regime
communiste
was going to
normal.
Settle in a normal communist regime, so to say, we were far from thinking
qu'il y aurait un drame
that there would be a tragedy of such
colossal.
Proportions.
Entre 1975
and 1979,
cela a été une longue période d'attente.
It was a long
Nous
period
pas
of
était
waiting.
Ma sœur
we did
et
not
mon
know
beau-frère.
Where my sister and brother-in-law were. We were hoping.
Nous avons essayé
we tried
de faire face à l'inquiétude
to
de leurs
face
enfants.
The worries
Nous
of their
avons
children.
Dit, ils vont
we said
finir par arriver.
That they will end up coming.
Ma sœur avait dit à Nivinka,
and my sister said to Nivinka,
ne t'en fais pas,
don't
à l'âge
worry,
de 16 ans,
when you'll be 16,
tu auras 16 ans,
when you will
nous
be 16,
à nouveau
we will
réunis,
be reunited again,
une famille.
And we will recreate the family.
Ma nièce Nivinka, confiante,
my niece Nivinka, who was trustful, was waiting for this,
pour se dire qu'elle allait
her for
16th sa maman.
Birthday, saying to herself that she would see her mommy again.
Nous avons essayé
and
de donner
we
l'échange.
Tried to
Ma mère
correspond.
a donné le signalement de ma sœur, sa photo,
showed
à différentes organisations internationales établies en Thaïlande
international organizations established
pour leur dire
in Thailand,
que nous étions à la recherche, à sa recherche. Elle a payé des escrocs pour qu'ils aillent la chercher
so that they go look for
à l'intérieur du pays.
Within Cambodia.
Elle a versé des sommes
and
assez importantes
à des
personnes
of money for this,
qui avaient prétendu avoir vu ma sœur
pretended to having seen
dans le
my
sol,
sister
sur le sol Khmer.
In Cambodia.
Mon père
my father
était impuissant.
Was powerless.
Lui qui he, avait passé
who
toute
had
sa
spent
vie
his entire life
à garantir la sécurité de son
protecting
pays
his country,
s'est trouvé démuni.
Ended up completely
il
caught
ne pouvait
off guard.
Plus rien faire
he
pour
couldn't
sa
do
fille.
Anything for his daughter
il
any longer.
Il a tué en silence son inquiétude.
He quieted his concern.
Il a gardé la force
he
jusqu'au
kept
bout
his strength until the end
pour
in order
préserver
to
le bien-être de ses petits-enfants.
Preserve the well-being of his grandchildren.
Nous avons essayé de faire face également, de colmater l'absence des parents,
we tried to compensate for the absence of these parents,
des parents
knowing
pour
that
ses
nothing can replace the absence of parents for
ils
their children.
Entre 11
and they had
et
to grow up, they were between the ages of 11 and 14 in a country that they knew little of,
et qu'ils ont dû s'intégrer
and they had to
dans une famille certes
integrate
mais malgré
welcoming
tout,
family, but however,
a family that par les lettres, par la présence de ses enfants, il
only punctuated
pas Internet,
by letters.
Skype,
there was no Internet, there was
webcam.
No Skype, there was no webcam.
Pour ma part,
and
en 1979,
as far as I'm concerned, in 1979,
lorsque
when
les boat people,
the boat Vietnamese boat people
partout
were
en Europe,
coming in all over Europe,
et que les réfugiés cambodgiens
and when the Cambodian refugees
sont afflués également dans
also
les camps thaïlandais
came into the Thai
en France,
harbors.
On parlait surtout des réfugiés vietnamiens.
People were speaking mostly of Vietnamese refugees. They were not speaking about the Cambodian tragedy, who were trying to cross into Thailand
and were
being blown up on mines and were dying of hunger.
Par démarche citoyenne,
and
avec deux autres Cambodgiens,
with two other Cambodians,
j'ai mené une grève de la faim d'une dizaine de jours
a hunger strike of about
12
days in the Buddhist pagoda of the Bois de Vincennes in Paris in order to draw the French authorities on the fact to the fact that it was necessary to take in many more Cambodian refugees than the French government had set in its quotas. I, of course, do not have the pretense of saying that my action had an influence on Raymond Barre, who was the Prime Minister then. But a few
le
weeks
quota
then, the quota of Khmer refugees was
sensible.
Increased in a significant way.
J'ai cru que
I believed
cette
that I had carried out this action as a citizen
vis-à-vis de mes compatriotes.
In regarding my compatriots.
Mais ce que j'ai compris plus tard,
but what I understood later, even more so,
soeur,
is that I did so for my
que
sister.
Que and qu'elle serait parmi
and I was hoping that she would be among these
c'était
refugees.
Ma façon.
It was my way
de l'aider
to help
comme
her.
Je le pouvais. Je ne savais pas qu'elle avait déjà disparu.
I did not know that she had
disappeared
already.
Je pensais à elle.
I was constantly thinking about her over those
sans
years.
Sans penser ne m'a jamais quitté.
I
j'ai
never stopped thinking about her.
Quand vous ne savez pas que faire.
I was maybe naive.
Nous sommes bouddhistes de la famille.
And we are Buddhists in our family, and I prayed. I even was so naïve as to think that my brother-in-law
était un champion de natation
was a swimming champion.
When
he was young, he was a karate black belt. A karate black belt.
Je me disais,
and I was saying to myself that he will be able to train my sister to stand up to walk through Cambodia and escape. It was very naive on my part.
Donc, nous
so, therefore, we
ma
were without
fin,
news,
je mené en juin.
And I carried out my hunger strike in June
quelques
1979.
Tard,
a few weeks later, we received letters
qui ont été
that were transmitted by a French television crew
qui était en reportage à Phnom Penh,
that was covering Phnom Penh.
Et qui ont rencontré
and
mes cousines,
they met my
qui ont survécu,
cousins or cousins who had survived
qui nous ont demandé
and who asked
de
us
les aider
to
à sortir du pays
help them leave Cambodia
and à les faire venir
to have
France.
Them come to France.
Elle disait que leur
and
mari
they were saying
avait été tué.
That their husband had been killed.
Qu'elles étaient les seules
and that they were the only survivors.
Aucun mot sur ma sœur.
And there was no word
je
about
dis,
my sister. And I was saying
elle est
to myself,
vivante.
Well, she is necessarily
cela se trouve,
alive.
Elles ont été
maybe
séparées.
They were separated.
Elles n'ont pas trouvé ma sœur.
Maybe they weren't able
elle
to find my sister.
Part,
so she must be
malade,
somewhere. Maybe she's
difficulté.
Ill. Maybe she's facing hardship in another city than Phnom Penh, and we will end up finding her. I was hoping that. And when my cousins arrived,
en monnayant leur passage
by
à dos de de bœuf et de charrue,
traveling by ox cart out of Cambodia,
par différents moyens de transport, parviennent à la frontière thaïlandaise,
arrive at the Thai border,
et nous parvenons à les faire venir en France.
We are able to make them come to France.
Nous les rencontrons.
And we meet them.
Leur état de santé est désastreux. Elles ont vécu l'enfer.
They have gone through hell. Their state of health is disastrous.
They lost de leur poids, de
a lot of their weight. They lost their teeth. A lot
elles
of their teeth.
They are parasites.
Covered with
elles
parasites.
Être traitées pendant
they
plusieurs
are
semaines
going to have to be treated for several weeks
pour récupérer
in order
une santé normale.
To come back to a normal state
et là,
of health.
Ce qu'elles nous racontent,
and what they
c'est
tell
l'horreur.
Us is horrible.
Ce sont elles qui nous racontent
they are the ones who tell us that Rinci
et son mari ont
and her husband
assassinés
were assassinated by the accused.
L'une des trois cousines, Madame
Yum, of the three cousins, Mrs. Yung,
lorsque les Vietnamiens sont arrivés en janvier 1979,
when the Vietnamese arrived in January 1979, she went to Phnom Penh.
Elle a rencontré
and
Monsieur
she met Mr. Ong Pet,
qui fabriquait
who was
les fer,
manufacturing
les chaînes
the shackles
de tool slang.
For tool slang.
Elle a séjourné quelques jours chez lui.
She spent a few days with him.
Elle m'a dit avoir
and she
des
told
bâches
me that she saw
pleines de vêtements,
piles of clothes,
pleines de photos,
and she saw piles
et
of photographs,
confessions d'interrogatoires,
and piles of confessions.
Elle s'est rendue à Tulsa,
and she went to
Tulsa,
where she was told that Rinci
avait été emprisonné. Elle a vu du sang. Il y avait encore du sang
and there
à
was
Tulsa.
Still blood in Tulsa. She
en
saw blood. And by
les bâches,
going
les
through these piles,
elle a trouvé
she
l'original de l'interrogatoire de ma sœur.
My sister's
elle a reconnu
original
écrit
confession.
En Khmer.
It was written in Khmer.
Elle a reconnu son écriture
and she recognized her handwriting.
Tout ce qui était occidental, tout ce qui était mot occidental.
Regarding, well, she recognized
comme le nom
Western
du laboratoire
words,
pour lequel elle travaillait,
such as the name of the lab she was
le
working
nom
for,
de ses amis français.
The name of her French friends.
Elle a également
and
retrouvé sa photo dans une des bâches.
Found her photograph in one of the piles.
Pour nous,
and for us,
ça a été un choc.
It was a tremendous shock. This was at the end of
un
1979. It was devastating.
Nous avons
and
essayé
we
de protéger
tried
leurs enfants.
To protect their children.
Mais
but
devant le trop plein de souffrance,
before
les cousines
this quantity of suffering,
ont détaillé tout ce qu'elles ont récolté comme renseignements sur le traitement subi par ma sœur devant leurs trois enfants.
Of what my sister had
elle a
gone
dit
through before
que ma
her
sœur
three children.
Avait
she said that my sister
bénéficié
had benefited
de traitements
from
de torture particulièrement durs
had undergone particularly harsh torture
et avec des détails
and
qu'elles ont occultés depuis
they gave
tellement c'était l'horreur.
Such a
elles l'ont dit
because
donc
it was
devant
so
Neta,
horrific.
Qui n'avait que 11 ans.
She said this, they said this before
je
Neta, who was only 11 years old.
Je pense qu'elles n'ont pas pu faire attention.
Maybe they weren't careful
car elles avaient besoin de partager leur
this,
douleur
because they needed to share
et leur trop
pain
plein de souffrance
and to share
de leur épreuve qu'elles ont endurée durant 4 ans sous le régime
the
des Khmer Rouge.
The trauma that they endured during 4 years under the Khmer Rouge regime.
Les parents
and the
ont eu un chagrin muet.
Were mute in their grief.
Mon père a pris sur lui.
My father took it upon himself.
Ma mère également.
My mother as well.
Ma mère ne comprend
my
pas.
Mother does not understand.
Elle se demande encore
she's still wondering, even today.
Pourquoi
why?
Ont tué sa fille?
Why did they kill
qu'est-ce
her daughter?
Fait pour mériter
what did she
cela?
Do to deserve this?
Mon père,
my father,
par la suite,
later
prendra
on,
tellement sur lui
will take it up on himself so much,
du fait de sa fidélité au roi père
because of his
sera même
loyalty
à
to King Sihanouk.
He will even
be brought to negotiate
avec
with the Khmer Rouge, with Khieu Samphan.
Il ne laissera rien paraître de son chagrin.
And he will
il fera
let
son
nothing
travail
of his grief transpire.
Son
he will work until the
l'état.
End, his work as a state servant.
Il reste néanmoins
qu'il
se sentira coupable
he will feel guilty,
de ne pas avoir pu sauver
guilty
sa fille.
For not having been able to save his daughter.
Lui, encore une fois,
he,
pardonnez-moi
again,
de le répéter,
please forgive me for repeating it, repeating this.
Concrètement
he who participated concretely
au bien-être de son pays.
In the welfare of his country.
Les enfants
and
ont grandi
the children
comme ils ont pu.
Grew up as they could, as best as they
déracinés.
Could, uprooted.
Séparés à jamais de leurs parents.
Forever from their parents.
Nivinka
Nivinka
et Visaka
and Visaka
sont tellement dévastés qu'ils n'ont pas trouvé la force
de venir
assister à ce tribunal.
They will not find the courage or the force to come to this courtroom. They have designated me to express their suffering. Neta, who has died since in 1999,
a été atteint de troubles neurologiques.
Suffered from neurological troubles
le plus jeune âge à 11 ans.
As of the age of 11.
Il avait des crises d'épilepsie.
He had fits of epilepsy.
Et de tétanie assez fréquemment.
And tétanie.
Je l'ai amené
and
voir
I
un psychiatre
him to see a psychiatrist
qui a confirmé que ses symptômes
confirmed that these
étaient
symptoms
directement liés
were directly
à son traumatisme.
To his trauma.
Il a reçu un médicament à vie.
He was received medicine
et
for life.
Un jour,
and one day,
c'est le seul des trois enfants de ma sœur qui a décidé
children,
de revenir s'établir, travailler
well,
à Phnom Penh comme expert comptable.
To come back to Phnom Penh and to work
un jour,
as
il conduisait sa voiture à l'heure du déjeuner.
Accountant. One day, when he was driving
il a eu
over
un malaise,
the lunch break, he
la crise
was caught by a seizure.
On le traitait.
And
il a heurté l'enceinte du monument de l'indépendance.
He bumped
il
into
en est
the
mort.
Independence Monument and he died.
Sa sœur Nevinka,
his sister Nevinka,
elle a des troubles psychosomatiques
is suffering from psychosomatic
récurrents.
Troubles which are recurrent.
Dans son dossier, il y a
in
un certificat d'une psychiatre également,
file, there
faisant
is
état
a psychiatrist
de manque de sommeil,
certificates
de malaise cardiaque,
demonstrating,
showing et de mal-être
that she's suffering
depuis.
From sleep disorders and from heart problems.
Visaka a
Visaka
essayé, a choisi de s'exiler dans un autre pays.
To live in another country in Luxembourg
pour refaire sa vie
in order to reconstruct her life
une famille.
And found a family.
Depuis, nous
since
sommes,
we are,
nous avons vécu
we have
comme nous pouvons.
Been surviving
Soumira,
as
elle,
we
elle
can.
A décidé
Soumira
d'avancer, d'aller de
decided
l'avant,
to go ahead, to move ahead.
De participer, elle aussi,
to
à la construction
also
de son pays.
Participate in
chacun
the reconstruction
a géré
of her
son
country.
Chagrin comme il
everyone
a pu.
Managed his or her grief as he or she could.
Moi, j'ai espéré qu'il y aurait un procès.
I was hoping that there would
tard,
be a
si
trial. I will get back to this a bit later if you give, if you please allow
nous
me
avons
to.
Essayé de faire bloc.
We tried to stick
mais
together.
Malgré tout, nous avons mené chacun notre vie.
Despite everything,
tout,
we led our own lives individually.
Et son mari,
and despite
Kimari
everything,
était toujours présent.
My sister Rancy
nous
and her husband were
présent.
Or
nous
are still present. We bring them up in the present tense. We bring up their memories.
Joie.
Our
repas,
scenes of joy, our jokes, our meals, my brother-in-law's jokes,
dont il
the
nous
nicknames
a
that they would
les
call us,
que ma sœur
the cakes
aime.
That my sister liked,
son sourire,
her smile,
son affection, son rire,
her affection, her
sa
laughter,
joie.
Her joy.
Nous parlons d'elle
we speak about her
pour
frequently
pour
in,
la faire participer
in order to
vie
have her participate in our family
sa petite
life.
Fille est également
and
présente
her
dans
little,
la salle. Elle ne l'a pas
her granddaughter is also
je
in the room. She did not know her. I believe that it's important for her as well that we have her get to know her grandmother.
Ma fille est également dans
my
la salle.
Daughter is
elle
also
n'aura pas cette tante bienveillante auquel elle avait droit.
She will not be able to meet her aunt, which
nous sommes donc
we
exilés.
Are therefore exiled.
En 1994, pour la première fois,
for
je remis
first
le pied
time,
sur le sol Khmer.
I returned to Cambodia.
Et tout ce and que j'ai comme preuve de la disparition de ma sœur.
The only evidence I have about my sister's disappearance
ce sont les récits relatés
are the accounts
par mes cousines.
That were related by my cousins.
Je me permets de revenir
so
sur ce
I
récit.
I will take the liberty of returning to these accounts.
Je sais ce qui s'est passé
I know what
entre
happened
1900,
between
entre avril 1975
and
novembre 1975.
November 1975.
Lorsque les
when
Khmer Rouges sont arrivés
Rouge arrived,
dans la ville,
in Phnom Penh,
ma sœur, qui habitait près du monument de l'indépendance, a été
monument,
chassée hors de chez elle avec mes cousines.
Out of her home with my cousins.
Elles ont pu embarquer
and
dans
they
trois
were
voitures
able
avec
to
quelques
board
vivres,
three cars with
quelques
a,
vêtements,
a bit of food and a bit
des bijoux,
of clothes, jewels,
et ils ont
and
pu stationner vers Chpa Umpau
to stop by Chpa Umpau
ils ont campé là sous
and they
des
camped
arbres
there
sapoti,
under sapotilla trees
to
pile le mout
pendant un mois et demi
for 6 weeks.
Là, ils
and
ont pu
there
à peu près manger
they were
à leur faim
able to
parce
eat
que pendant
more or
plusieurs
less
jours,
correctly
la monnaie Khmer était
because
encore
the Khmer
en
currency was still being used.
Et
and very quickly they had to start bartering in order to obtain food and rice.
And 6 weeks
later, after having lived under the trees, the family was chased again by the Khmer Rouge, and they had to leave in a haste, and they had to walk for days and days in a very cross over the Tonle Sap in a very, very hard, painful way, and they arrived in the village of Toul Trieng.
And
during several months, up until November 1975, they were able to live relatively normally if we can consider the Khmer Rouge regime as being something normal.
And
they were given summary huts,
and
the family was spread across, scattered in different places in the village. My cousin, Mrs. Jung, told me that the Khmer Rouge would often listen at night to their conversations.
And
they were saying that they had nothing to eat, their reserves in order to barter for food was diminishing, and that they were seeing this as a sign.
They would see
a chicken laying an egg every day in their hut as a sign from Buddha.
Entre tous les membres de la famille.
She would lay an egg between all of the family members.
Un jour, quelqu'un l'a dénoncé,
one day she was denounced because they were jealous
la famille avait
to
un œuf.
See that the family had an egg.
Elle était inquiétée.
And she was taken in, but thank God somebody said the guards are coming to spy.
Pour enquêter sur l'œuf que la poule pond dans votre paillote.
In order to investigate about this egg.
Elle a réussi
and she was
à avoir le temps
able to
à jeter l'œuf dans les latrines.
Enough time to throw the egg in the toilet, in the latrines.
L'œuf qui aurait pu subvenir
the egg that could have
aux besoins de 10 personnes.
Fed 10 people.
Elle a également
and
dit
she also said
que les Khmer Rouges ont tout de suite vu que ma sœur parlait souvent français.
Immediately saw that my sister spoke French often. She did so in order not to be understood. And they saw immediately that she could not do anything with her hands.
That
she spoke French very often, too often, in order not to be understood.
And therefore,
they wondered who she was.
And
she was sent to work out in the fields in the harshest manner possible, like my cousins. And she proved herself to be very efficient.
She was
the right
elle,
movements. She learned very quickly, even though she was a city person. She, who was representing what the Khmer Rouge hated,
elle a su
she was able to adapt herself very quickly.
Au bout de
and
semaines,
after several weeks,
ils ont été amenés
they
dans une,
were brought
dans une bâtisse
to a building that was
on leur a
at
dit
the edge
qu'ils allaient subir
of the village,
interrogatoires,
and they were told that they were going to be interrogated.
Et qu'il fallait
and that they were obliged
de dire la vérité,
to
la stricte
tell
vérité.
The truth, the entire truth.
Les membres de la famille
the family
ont été
members were interrogated
un par un.
One after the other.
Ma sœur a
My
été bandée.
They were blindfolded.
Ils étaient
and
introduites de la bâtisse
they were brought into the
un
building
un.
One by one.
Lorsqu'elle
and
est sortie,
when she came out of the
dit,
building, my sister said,
m'a dit, elle a dit à sa cousine,
well, she said to, not to myself,
dit
she said
la vérité,
to my cousin,
je leur ai dit que je m'appelais Tioulong,
they told me to tell the truth. I, was
que
I told them that I was called Rassi Tioulong, that I was the daughter
désormais,
of Neth Tioulong, who was the head of the army,
retour,
and that I was waiting for his return, as well as for the return of
elle
King Sihanouk.
And
she said that she felt that something was wrong, that the Khmer Rouge became stiff.
Mes cousines
but
ont tour à tour
my
décliné
cousins,
leur
one
identité.
After the other, told, gave
ont passé
the details of their identity, and then they spent 2 to 3 days
po.
Together in Plek Po,
au village de Plek Po.
In the village of Plek Po.
Un jour,
and
on les a
one
tous
day,
rassemblés.
They were all gathered,
ils ont séparé
and
les hommes
they separated
des
the men from the women, and they brought away the women.
Et ils
and
ont appelé le nom de ma sœur
called out my sister's name
à l'écart.
They cast
ainsi
her aside,
qu'une princesse Nordom,
as well as the name of one of the Nordom princesses,
cousine, Jum,
and my cousin, Mrs.
Jum,
said that my sister was trembling like a lamb when she left.
Donc, so, le témoignage de ma cousine s'arrête
my,
là. Elle n'a plus de nouvelles de ma sœur.
Testimony stops there. She gives
les
no longer any news of my sister. The only traces that she will find of my sister will be in the summer of 1979 when they will come to Tioulong
and when they will find the photographs and
my sister's confessions.
In 1994,
I returned therefore for the first time to Cambodia.
Je n'ai que le
and
récit
I
de mes
only have my cousin's account as an evidence that my sister disappeared.
Nous n'avons pas, comme
we,
cela devrait
have,
être
we do not have, as we should normally should have, a tomb.
Nous avons fait un sautmon, we
did a
sautmon,
which is a prayer
pour
ceremony.
La paix de leur âme à Paris.
For
mais ce n'est
her
pas
soul to rest in peace. We did this in Paris, but however, this was not a real funeral ceremony. I wanted to have a tangible proof of my sister, of my sister's, sister's detainment. I went to Tioulong, and the archives were not yet completely organized. And I looked for the photographs first on the walls of Tioulong.
And
of course, I was struck by horror,
en voyant toutes les
by
photos
seeing
de ces personnes disparues,
all the photographs of these people who had disappeared,
femmes,
photographs of children, of women who doubtlessly were innocent,
j'ai eu la chance
and I was
de
lucky enough
soeur,
to find my photograph, the photograph of my sister. I said
dans
lucky
salle,
because it was, however, extremely,
ça.
Extremely difficult
si
in the second room. It is
dès que je suis
as if I had
entrée dans cette salle.
Her glance as soon as I walked into
ensuite,
that room. And then
j'ai compulsé plusieurs classeurs
I went through several
pour essayer
folders
d'avoir une trace
in order to have a written trace
de son emprisonnement.
Of her detainment.
J'ai vu une fiche
and
jaune
I saw
en Khmer.
A
malheureusement,
yellow sheet that was written in Khmer, but unfortunately
Khmer.
I cannot read Khmer fluently. But thank God,
français,
a French
Henri
professor, Henri Lecard,
était par hasard sur les lieux, il m'a
was there
ce qui était consigné.
By chance, and he translated what was in
la
that sheet.
Était établie au
and
nom
the sheet
de
was
Tioulong,
et
non pas
drawn up
Rassi
for
Rassi,
in the name of
Rassi
Tioulong, not Rassi Kimari, which was her family name.
Il a été
and
établi
it was drafted.
Qu'elle était décédée le 31 avril 1976.
She died on the 31st of April 1976, which is a date that does not exist. I do not know if this was a typing mistake.
Il y avait cause de la mort.
There were the reasons for her death.
Battue à mort.
She was beaten to death. Reasons for her death: colon, beaten to death. That was what was written on the sheet.
Par la suite.
And later on.
J'ai demandé à un photographe américain de
American
prendre une photo
to take
de ma sœur sur le mur de Tioulong
on the walls
afin
of Tioulong in
pour
order
la première fois
to
pouvoir faire une cérémonie bouddhiste, un sautmon,
to do a sautmon for the first
en pouvoir
time
mettre la photo de ma sœur à côté du Bouddha
by being able
avec
to
des
put
bougies
my sister's photograph next
pour
to the statue
son âme
of Buddha with candles
pour que son âme reste
so
en
that
paix.
Her soul may rest in peace.
Son fils
her son,
établi
who
à Phnom Penh,
was living in Phnom Penh,
n'a pas eu le courage de venir à Tioulong. C'était trop traumatisant
have
pour lui.
The strength to come to
Tioulong.
It was something that
j'ai
was
vu sur son visage
too traumatic for him.
À la fois le chagrin,
I saw on his
mais
face
aussi
his
le soulagement,
grief, but also the relief
de voir sa photo de sa maman que j'avais pu
that was on his face when he saw
place,
his mummy's photograph that I was able to find there at Tioulong.
Nous avons donc pu,
so therefore, for the first time, we were able to pay our respect and our homage to our sister through prayer and to conduct a suitable ceremony, even if this was not
nous ne savons pas où nous recueillir.
A complete funeral.
We
did not know where
comment
to
nous recueillir sur sa sépulture
recollect
et sur
ourselves
la sépulture de mon
on her tomb as well as on our, her, my brother-in-law's
nous
resting place.
Par la suite
and
des interrogatoires
later on,
en français,
we will find
beaucoup plus
interrogations that were much more detailed, written in French, interrogations,
d'où il ressort
and through which it transpires
que
that
ma sœur
my sister
un réseau de
was
la CIA.
Leading a CIA network,
and, embauchée,
and that she would have been hired
par CIA
by
1969.
The CIA in 1969,
était chargée
and that she was in charge
d'espionner
of spying And that after April 1975,
she was in charge
of mobilizing the population in order to claim land and oxen and to have a private life.
D'inciter la population dans le village à s'opposer à l'autorité suprême, au diable,
the supreme authority, the ankar, the devil,
au diable personnifié,
the person, the devil in person,
la population and to instigate hors de Phnom Penh,
the population outside of
Phnom Penh, reprendre possession
to
de la
return to Phnom Penh and to take over the capital,
à organiser des
and
manifestations,
to organize demonstrations,
à réclamer
and
des aliments,
to claim
du sel,
salt, to ask for salt and food and clothes and rice.
On reproche la même chose
and
à
the
son
same
mari.
Thing is being held against her husband.
Sur l'interrogatoire,
so in the
il sera mentionné qu'il est décédé en mai 1976.
She, it is mentioned that he died
ma
in 1976, in May 1976. So my sister survived between November 1975 and April 1976, long months of torture.
D'où notre épouvante,
thus
notre
our
désarroi,
horror,
notre
thus
chagrin,
our despair,
notre
thus
douleur,
our grief, thus our pain, the pain to know what she went through day after day,
ces longs mois,
these long
elle
months.
A dû survivre trop longtemps à ses blessures.
Maybe she survived her injuries too long.
Nous sommes révoltés.
We are disgusted,
nous nous demandons
revolted. We are asking
pourquoi tant
why
de cruauté?
So there was so much cruelty.
Pourquoi why tant de méthodes inhumaines?
So many inhumane methods.
Pourquoi ce qui
why
s'est produit
what
sous
happened
les nazis a pu se
under
reproduire
Nazi Germany
en
was able to happy
amplifié.
Again in an even more amplified way, because here we're speaking about Khmer killing Khmer
raison,
without any reason.
Qui ont fait souffrir jour après
Khmer
jour,
who made day after day Khmer suffer, who would just not just stop at killing them with a bullet in the head, who killed their fellow citizens.
Ils se sont délectés, ils se sont
they
amusés
enjoyed it.
À les faire souffrir.
They had fun in having them suffer. My sister and my brother-in-law endured this, and this is unbearable.
Vous savez, Monsieur le Président,
you know, Mr.
Ce qui
President,
taraude,
what is haunting us?
C'est que pendant
it
tout
is
le
that
temps
during this entire time, entire time when they were still alive, they must have been asking themselves why they were not being helped by their family. They might have cried for help, maybe out loud or maybe silently. They must have asked themselves why the French, who up until then were so much present, who were our closest friends, why they were not able to come.
Chasser les Khmer Rouges.
To chase the Khmer Rouge away.
C'est un sentiment de
this
culpabilité
is a feeling of guilt
et d'impuissance
and of
terrible.
Powerlessness that is terrible.
J'imagine le désarroi psychologique
I
et moral de ma sœur.
I imagine the psychological distress of my
et
sister.
Et j'imagine également l'incompréhension de mon beau-frère.
My brother's incomprehension.
C'est insupportable
this
pour
is
ses enfants.
Unbearable for his children.
Et je crois qu'ils le traduisent.
I believe that
leur mal-être
they express this
et leur maladie
through their
encore
illness,
maintenant.
Even today, through their ill health.
Ma sœur a été
my
éliminée
sister
pour rien.
Was eliminated for nothing.
Je souhaite vous
and
reproduire
I would like
la personnalité de ma sœur.
To express my sister's personality
je suis là pour la
to
défendre.
You,
elle
I'm here
pas
to defend her. She was not a CIA agent.
Elle était francophone.
She was francophone.
Elle n'était pas.
She was not.
Elle n'avait aucun lien. Avec les
she
Américains.
Had
moi,
no
j'en
connection
ai eu.
With the Americans.
Dire,
I had so,
ans.
It's true. I worked for
à
4 years in the American embassy
1977.
As of 1977
à Paris.
In Paris. It's
elle,
true.
Elle n'avait aucun
she
lien
had
avec
no
les Américains.
Link with the Americans.
Ses amis, c'était
her friends
les membres de l'ambassade
were
américaine.
Members
les médecins
of
américains.
The American
les médecins
embassy.
Français, pardon.
The French doctors.
Ses amis, pardonnez-moi,
her French,
étaient des membres de l'ambassade
I'm sorry.
De France.
Her friends were members of
c'est
the French embassy.
C'est pour cela qu'elle nous a demandé de les
corrects the speaker.
Par
that's why
de l'ambassade.
She asked us
ses
to
amis,
write to them through the embassy. Her friends
de la radio française.
Were colleagues from the French radio.
D'ailleurs, dans l'interrogatoire,
by the way, in the interrogation,
elle a consigné qu'elle était membre de son réseau.
She
Paul Amar, un journaliste
she
français,
included
dont
in
le
her network Paul Amar, a French journalist.
Paul
Amar, a radio journalist.
Peut en témoigner éventuellement.
And
il n'a jamais fait partie de la CIA.
Also, he also said that he was never part of the CIA.
Par ailleurs,
and on the other hand,
son véritable sa véritable profession,
her true profession,
c'était principalement de représenter le laboratoire Merck Sharp et Dohme.
To represent the Merck Sharp and Dohme laboratory.
Également de présenter
and also to
les informations nationales en langue française. Et ensuite, elle a animé une émission
French,
de variété en langue française.
And then she managed a French entertainment program.
Elle n'avait aucun
she
lien, je le répète,
no
avec un quelconque
with, and I will repeat this,
organisation
with any kind of
d'espionnage, quelle qu'elle soit,
spying,
de quelque nationalité qu'elle soit, le KGB, la CIA,
the KGB,
la DGSE.
The CIA, the French,
elle se contentait
intelligence
de mener
service.
Sa vie
she was just leading her life
citoyenne Khmer,
as a Khmer citizen.
Ainsi que son mari, qui était banquier.
And the same thing for her husband, who was a banker.
Le sentiment de révolte que nous éprouvons est d'autant plus fort que lorsque nous pensons à leur personnalité,
were,
nous ne pouvons pas nous dire que c'était une injustice la plus extrême.
Was anything else than the most extreme form of injustice.
Ma sœur était une personne
My sister
rayonnante.
Was somebody
elle formait
who was
avec
joyful.
Son mari le couple idéal.
They
pour
were,
moi, elle représentait
they represented with her husband the ideal couple.
Un couple uni,
it was a united
le plus
couple,
parfait qui soit.
Maybe the most perfect couple
alors
that they can
ce
be.
N'était pas dans les habitudes
whereas it was
des
not
couples Khmer de se montrer
in,
publiquement leur affection.
The usual, whereas Khmer couples do not generally demonstrate
ils ne se
their
privaient pas
affection.
De le faire,
they would not deprive themselves of this. Would not deprive
ils
themselves
étaient
of showing.
Souriant.
They were always
ils
smiling. They would sometimes quarrel.
C'était un couple extrêmement
it was
uni,
an extremely united
amoureux.
Couple, a couple that was very much in
ils
love.
Étaient soucieux du bien-être
they
de leur entourage.
They were mindful of the well-being of the people around them.
Ils se comportaient
and
comme
they would behave
un frère et
like
une sœur
a brother
aînée.
And an older
comme
sister.
De façon classique de la société Khmer,
as in the,
les
the traditional
aînés doivent prendre
way
soin des
in Khmer in society where
ma
the older siblings must take care
cadets.
Of the younger ones.
Elle s'est toujours
my sister
occupée de moi jusqu'au bout, ainsi
always
que de ma
took
sœur
care of me. As well as of her sister Somira.
En 1970,
in 1970, when
la famille a
the
été exilée,
family was exiled,
j'étais en train
I
de passer mon
was
bac
taking my baccalaureate exam at the Descartes Lycée,
je me suis retrouvée
and I ended up alone
avec
with
elle au
her
Cambodge.
In Cambodia.
Que lorsque
and it was agreed that
juin,
when I was going to take my baccalaureate in
je
June,
mes
I would
France,
join my parents in France, who were there since 1969.
Ma soeur,
my
bien
sister,
sous
even
le
though
d'exil du gouvernement
that
de Lonnol,
she had fallen under the exile decree of Lonnol, and having been the spouse of Lim Khi Marie,
a pu rester sur le
she
territoire.
Was able to stay in Cambodia,
nous avons partagé
and we shared,
plusieurs mois, toutes seules, toutes les deux,
several months
j'ose dire que j'ai eu le privilège
together, and I must
de l'avoir toute à moi, rien que pour moi.
In a way, she was all to me, all
nous étions
all to myself.
Plus soudés que jamais.
We were tighter than ever.
Nous n'habitions pas dans la même maison.
We were not living in the same house,
mais nous nous voyions but extrêmement
we
souvent.
Would see each other very often.
Nous étions les filles d'un banni.
We were the daughters
nous
of somebody who had been banished,
mon grand-père,
but we stood up proud.
Son Excellence Myrnal, qui lui-même
my grandfather, His Excellency Myrna, who himself
une dignité du pays.
Was a summity in the country,
nous avait dit que
told us that
dans l'honneur, il fallait baisser la tête. Dans l'honneur
in,
et dans le malheur, il fallait relever
in
la
honor
tête.
And
nous faisions
in,
cela, nous relevions
grief,
la tête.
You had to, stand
et
up
nous étions
tall,
toutes les deux.
And we did
nous,
this.
Nous,
we were
nous
both of us.
Nous étions
we,
les filles de Neth Tioulong.
The daughters of Neth Tioulong, and we were proud of this.
Et alors,
and then,
elle prenait soin de moi.
She would take care of me. She would come
nous passions notre temps à faire des recettes de cuisine
she'd come
dans
pick
les fiches
me up
de cuisine
and we would
de magazine Elle. C'était notre échappatoire.
Recipes, this is the way that
dans
we
la guerre civile, qui sévissait, nous étouffions un
and
petit
we,
peu. Nous faisions tout ce que nous pouvions
we were doing
pour
what
nous
we could
aérer l'esprit.
To air out our minds.
Nous passions des après-midi
we would spend
ensemble.
Afternoons
nous allions
together.
Voir les rares films
the rare French films that were being shown.
Et
and
je chéris ces moments passés avec
I cherish
elle
these
et
moments
avec son
that
mari.
I spent with her and her husband.
Elle a pris soin
and
également de mon grand-père
took care
jusqu'au bout.
Of
mon
my grandfather until the end as well. My grandfather died in 1974.
Elle a veillé à l'hôpital
and
jusqu'au bout.
She watched over him at the hospital.
C'était une personne
it was someone
qui vivait, qui
who was
au bien-être de son entourage.
Watching over the well-being
elle
of the people around her. She protected her children
en les envoyant vivre
by
en France.
Sending them to live in France.
Elle m'a protégé
and she
moi
protected
car
me because
en 1970,
in 1970,
j'ai eu mon bac,
when I received, when I got my baccalauréat, I tried to get an exit visa
venir à Paris,
to come to Paris,
les autorités policières
de l'époque, the police authorities back
ont
then,
traîné pour me le donner.
Took their time to
Ils
give it to me.
À peu
and
près
they called me up practically every week to ask
père,
me what my father was doing.
S'il était avec le roi,
and if he was still with the king,
si il était
if
Pékin,
he was in Beijing,
je lui ai dit, je
and I would answer
non,
always, no, 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 he is in Paris.
À chaque interrogatoire de police,
after each police interrogation, I was not even 18 years old back then,
ma soeur
my sister would come with me, or my brother-in-law would come with me. They would always accompany me all the time, they were always present.
And when finally, in November 1970, I obtained
this exit visa,
she
came, rushed over to Air France to buy my airplane ticket,
and
I left the next day. She also protected me, but she was not able to protect herself.
Comme je vous disais, c'était une personne rayonnante. Elle nous manque encore, maintenant,
as I was telling you, she was a radiant personality. She protected us all the time.
Son rôle de grande sœur protectrice me
Her
manque,
role
même
as
si maintenant
a protective elder sister haunts me, even though I am today in
Je
a position to protect others.
Mes et moi, nous avons essayé
I believe
de faire
that my sisters and myself, we
Mais
tried to do what we could for her children, but were
la présence
and would
de
never
parents,
be able to replace the presence of
cela.
Their parents, and we feel guilty because of this.
Je voudrais aussi insister sur le fait
I wish also to insist on the
que
fact
le sort qui lui a été réservé était
that
particulièrement
the fate that was
injuste.
Reserved for her was particularly unjust.
Je n'ai pas honte de dire
I am not ashamed to say
that
being aristocrats, we were amongst the privileged,
in these layers
of society, the people were perhaps pretentious. My sister was humble and simple. She
Alors
never put herself forward.
Chauffeur,
though we were riding in a Mercedes car with driver, she continued to drive her deux chevaux. And
avec ses
we saw her everywhere in town
voiture,
working with her medicines
dans sa deux chevaux,
at the back of the car in the deux chevaux. She never introduced herself as Tioulong. She always introduced herself as Mrs. Kimari. And this is what is making us suffer. It is the fact that the only time that she claimed her name, she should not have done this. Perhaps it would have saved her life. She died for having given her name as Tioulong. It's the only time when she gave her maiden name.
C'est ça qui fait mal.
And this is what hurts as well.
Pendant toutes ces années, nous avons
During all these years, we hoped
qu'il y aurait un procès.
We hoped
Pour nous,
that a trial would take
place. Crime de guerre.
As far as we are concerned, there was a genocide and war crimes.
Nous avons appris par les livres d'histoire
we learned
que
in
y avait
the history books
dans
that
monde.
Atrocities were
gaz,
committed in the world.
L'extermination des enfants.
Gas chambers, the extermination of children.
Les expériences médicales du docteur Mengele,
Medical
terrible.
Experiments of Dr. Mengele,
et nous avons appris
terrible things. And we
ce qui s'est passé à Tulslang,
what happened in Tulslang. And we found that it was the same thing, perhaps worse for some of the
que
prisoners.
Les chambres à gaz, quelquefois,
Because sometimes
the
gas chambers manage to
Là,
kill people
frère,
after only a few days.
Six
but here my brother and sister survived 6 to 7 long months. It was worse than what the Nazis imposed on the Jews.
It was an
indescribable barbaric act, and I dare say that the accused has committed
an
indescribable act of barbarity. When we read the interrogations, they are Machiavellian, where we find a mixture of the truth, which was the identification of my sister, my parents, the age of her children. All of that was accurate, but it was mixed in with pure invention. The fact that she was alleged to have belonged to a CIA network, that she was spying, that she was inciting the population to rebel, this mixture, mishmash of reality and invention is a Machiavellian technique.
Les nazis ne s'encombraient pas de
the Nazis didn't encumber themselves with such precautions. This is a highly refined attitude in order until the end managed to decree that the victims were guilty, to torture them, to make them confess under duress and torture.
Donc, nous avons
and therefore,
espéré longtemps
for a long time,
we hoped for a trial.
We told ourselves there were fair trials for the Nazi war criminals. There was an international criminal tribunal for Yugoslavia, for Rwanda.
Et nous ne voyons rien venir du côté
and we saw nothing emerging on the Khmer side. Is it the case that the Khmer, that the 1 million, the over 1.5 million Khmer victims, is it the case that they are so insignificant that there is no will to put their torturers to trial? Are they so insignificant that justice not be required, that
their assassin
not
be,
not have a finger pointed at them, that everyone is entitled to such a trial except us? So in our family we were waiting, and we saw nothing coming.
In 1999,
the Chilean general Pinochet, traveling through London,
inquiété par la justice britannique.
Was
il y a eu une juridiction into custody by British justice.
A foreign court
l'inculpé.
Succeeded
je me suis dit, y a un espoir,
in
peut-être.
Charging him. And so I thought perhaps there
il
is hope.
Quelque chose à faire en
perhaps
France.
Something can be done in France.
Avec un ami franco-khmer,
and with a Khmer
j'ai
French
décidé de
friend,
porter plainte
I decided
pour
to file a complaint
suivi de torture et
for
crimes de guerre
illegal detention followed by tortures and war crimes. Against Dutch,
contre
against
Kiesampong,
Kiesum,
Nunchir, Yingsari,
and Yingsari.
J'ai été entendu par le juge d'instruction
I was
Jean-Paul
heard
Vallat.
By Jean-Paul Vallat, the investigating judge.
Au bout de deux ans, j'ai été débouté.
And after 2 years,
au motif que la
the case was
française.
Thrown out with the reason that the victim,
victim
was not French.
Français.
But I corrected that
abouti.
And said that the victim had been born in a French protectorate. This led to nothing. I also expected that the international criminal
L'une
court of the Hague
Arbour,
would seize on this. One of the
c'était
presidents, Louise Arbour, had in fact committed to come in person to Cambodia in order to raise this issue. Of
des
impunity
chef Khmer Rouge.
Of the
malheureusement,
Khmer Rouge leadership.
Pas,
unfortunately,
elle n'est pas restée suffisamment en place
she was not in
y parvenir.
Her position long enough in order to be able to achieve a result.
Aujourd'hui,
today,
lorsque l'année dernière, nous avons
when
appris
year,
qu'un procès international,
we heard that an international
était instauré, nous avons
was,
enfin repris espoir.
Being created. We finally,
permettez-moi, Monsieur le Président,
became hopeful again. Please allow me, Mr. President, to express my thanks
de pouvoir être entendu
for
en tant
this
que
opportunity to be heard as a civil party,
dire
to have the
que notre
opportunity to say
est soulagée
that our family
que ce
is
ce tribunal
relieved
extraordinaire
that this extraordinary international
enfin
chamber
les
has
Khmer
finally
Rouge,
been created
même si tous
to try
pas.
The Khmer Rouge leadership, even though they
au
will not all be appearing before you. At least today, the person who ordered the torture and extermination of my sister is sitting on the bench of the accused.
En autorisant l'audition
by
des parties civiles, ce tribunal
the hearing of civil parties.
Ouvre la voie
this tribunal
à l'audition des parties civiles pour les futurs tribunaux internationaux pour crimes de guerre. C'est une avancée juridique extraordinaire pour nous de l'extérieur.
It's a tremendous step
et nous l'apprécions à sa juste valeur.
From the outside,
le Cambodge,
we appreciate
qui est considéré jusqu'ici comme
the
un tout petit pays,
Cambodia, which until
va
now
donner l'exemple
been considered a very small country. Is going to be opening the way, setting an example for other trials
donc
of this type where civil parties
important.
Can be heard. And I find this all the more
ce,
important
le jugement
because
qui va
of
être
that.
Rendu
the
par
verdict which will be handed down by this tribunal,
à mon avis, pour moi, le
for
problème
me
cambodgien.
And to my mind,
le problème du génocide
goes far behind the Cambodian problem. the Khmer genocide is not a simply Khmer.
Massive.
It is a global, massive act of killing, which is of concern for the people of the entire world. It must not recur. It must not be possible for persons such as the accused have the ability in the future to repeat their ignominious behavior.
Il faut apprendre aux générations futures,
we must
à la jeunesse Khmer
future generation, the Khmer youth, which is lacking information,
crimes,
that
crime,
crimes, that this type of a crime,
absolument intolérable,
which is absolutely intolerable,
impuni,
cannot remain unpunished.
Pas de dire, je
it is not enough to say, I'm sorry, to gain absolution
soit rendu,
or to be absolved.
Je
a sentence
que le
must be handed down, and I wish that the tribunal, and I beg the tribunal to hand down the most, the fairest possible judgment, which will be commensurate with
je
the crimes committed by the accused. I am not
je
a judge myself. I am simply a civil party.
Victime.
Representing
j'ai une
one
idée
of the victims.
Sur ce que je voudrais
I have an
que
idea as to what I would like the accused
et comme peine, je me permettrai
to be
de le
sentenced
dire un peu plus
to,
tard.
And I will state that later on.
Moi, ce que je souhaite
what I wish
à ce niveau-ci,
at this level
c'est que ma sœur Rengzi,
is that my sister Rengzi and my brother-in-law Lim Kimeri
soient reconnus en tant que victimes.
Be recognized
jusqu'ici,
as victims.
On a une photo affichée
until
sur un mur,
now, all we
un
have is a picture posted on a wall, an interrogation where they appear as CIA agents. I wish that they be formally recognized as the victims
eux.
Of a genocide perpetrated
que
against them. That their assassin, their murderer, be designated as such.
Que justice soit rendue
I would wish that justice be handed down and give it to
j'espère
my sister and brother-in-law. I hope
j'espère
that the court will hear me. I hope that I will have been
dans mon plaidoyer pour ma sœur et mon beau-frère.
Good enough a lawyer in my pleading for my sister and my brother-in-law. You know,
dans les années 40,
in the 40s, people were accused and were tried for crimes of this kind in the
qui
West.
Dit, nous n'avons agi que par obéissance.
And these people said, all we did was
nous
obey orders.
Notre devoir
we did our duty
pour construire un pays.
In order to build a country.
Ils ont été condamnés à la
well,
peine capitale.
They were sentenced
cela se produisait
to death.
À Nuremberg.
That happened in Nuremberg.
Ils s'appelaient Göring,
their names were
Speer,
Göring, Speer, Hess.
Voilà. Je ne peux pas m'empêcher
and I
de
cannot
faire un parallèle.
Avoid
je pense
drawing
que
a parallel here. I believe that the accused
que la responsabilité de
that the responsibility of the accused
est aussi importante, sinon plus importante
as
que ces
important,
qui
perhaps
ont
more
devant un
important even
international
than
à
these persons who came before the International Tribunal
quant
of Nuremberg. As far as I am concerned,
l'accusé a exprimé son
the
pardon.
Accused expressed
il a
his
exprimé de remords.
Wish for forgiveness.
Je souhaiterais
he expressed
lui rappeler
remorse.
Concrètement qui était
I
ma
would
soeur.
Like to remind him
me
in concrete
Monsieur
terms
le Président,
about who my sister was. Please allow me, Mr. President, to show him the picture of my sister, which we found in Tioulong, and the picture of my sister as she was when he probably never then met her.
Monsieur le Président. Si vous permettez, si vous permettez,
Mr. President, if you will
Madame Tioulong
allow me,
a en effet ces
Mrs. Tioulong,
elle, si
in fact, is in possession of these two pictures. Would it be possible to show them on the retroprojector?
The President,
yes, the Chamber allows it, and the Court Officer, can you project those two photos on the Court Projector, please?
Projeter ces photos à l'aide du rétroprojecteur. Je vous remercie.
Oui.
The President, the Council, you may proceed.
Maître, je vous en prie.
La photo de S21 que va présenter Madame Tioulong est la toute petite photo qu'il y a sur la biographie. Elle avait fait prendre elle
la photo qui a été prise de sa sœur.
Give us this picture so that we could show it to you today.
The president, the court officer, can you take the photos and have them projected on the slide?
Faire afficher à l'écran cette photographie.
The president, please show the second photo.
Le président, veuillez passer à la deuxième photographie.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Je voulais montrer à l'accusé qui il a détruit de ses mains. Cette photo, c'est l'une des dernières que nous avons de ma sœur lorsqu'elle est passée en France lors de ses dernières vacances. Elle nous regarde, c'est une photo qui m'interpelle. C'est pour ça que je suis reconnaissante à la Cour d'avoir pu m'exprimer et de porter sa voix devant vous. Je parlais donc des pardons et des remords qui étaient présentés par l'accusé. Je souhaite lui dire, par l'intermédiaire du président du tribunal, que je ne crois pas en ses remords, que jamais
He should never expect that I could forgive him. What I wish for him, if it is the case that he feels if only an inch of remorse, I wish that the remorse be as great
as the totality of the physical, moral and psychological suffering
that he inflicted upon his 17,000 victims. That, in fact, is the punishment that he deserves. I believe that the accused is fortunate.
He is standing here in front of a
tribunal, an international tribunal, for a fair trial. His victims did not have that chance.
Had
his victims been fortunate enough to come before real judges, to sleep on a mattress, to be fed and clothed normally, to not be mistreated. The accused sleeps every night on a good mattress, is dressed adequately, is fed adequately, has an adequate life, and is probably going to spend the rest of his life in a comfortable surrounding. His victims were martyrs and suffered as such. And so never will I forgive him. Thank you, Mr. President, for having listened to me.
The President, since it is now an appropriate time to take the adjournment, we'll take the adjournment for 20 minutes.
Nous allons donc faire une suspension de séance de 20 minutes.
The civil party may now take a little bit break, and then you can return to the courtroom to
prendre un peu de repos et nous l'attendons pour la suite de sa comparution dans le prétoire.
The greffier, all rise.
À l'issue de la suspension, la greffière, veuillez vous lever.